After group member Ben had to leave the competition for a family emergency, Vocal Point delivered a high-energy performance in his honor.
Man, how fun was that?
It was hard not having Ben because we just love him. He's our friend and we're all best friends.
We wanted to share that with him.
But at the same time, it gave us some extra motivation to like really do well tonight. And we think it showed out on stage.
I will never say never.
When I was 14 and 15, I was in a boy band back in Utah. And it works out really well because this week we're singing Never Say Never by Justin Bieber.
When we sing Never Say Never, it's going to carry even a little bit more fervor to it because one of the members of our group, Ben, is not with us. His father just passed away, and so he's having the funeral later this week.
I can't imagine what it must be like to lose a family member as close to you as your father is. It's important for us to stay in the competition because we feel like we owe it to Ben, and we want to be here so that when he comes back, he can be a part of this and experience it with us. We're grateful for our friendships and ask that Thou will bless Ben right now in his time of need, that Thou will bless him and his family with comfort and with peace. Amen.
Amen.
Getting in touch with their inner heartthrob, performing Never Say Never by Justin Bieber, here is Vocal Point.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I will never say never.
I never thought that I could walk through fire.
Never say never. Never say never. Never say never.
I never thought that I could feel this power. I never thought that I could feel this free.
I'm strong enough to climb the highest tower. And I'm fast enough to run across the sea.
Very nice. You know, I'm not sure, but I think I just caught a case of Bieber fever. Ben, what'd you think?
I'll never again say that I could never enjoy Bieber sung by a bunch of Mormons. You should never say never. And McKay, that was an impressive kick there. Comes from your boy band years, huh?
Right on.
I just smiled the whole time. I enjoyed it. That groove from the beginning to the end. And it was fun, and you sang the hell out of it. You know? It was great. Thanks.
Sarah?
I want to start off by saying our thoughts and prayers are with Ben and his family right now. I know it's got to be hard for you guys to come and take the stage in such a difficult time, but you guys are so much fun to watch. You're like a bunch of wholesome Thundercats or something. It's like, you're so entertaining. It's just, you kind of take the audience on this ride with you, and you guys are so confident as performers, which is really nice. There were parts where it felt a little stiff, but it's part of this whole charm of hearing you guys sing Justin Bieber. It's just, I loved it. I thought it was awesome. Thank you.
Sean?
It's very funny to see a Justin Bieber song done by a bunch of grown men.
You guys were serious too. But I mean, overall, it was a good performance. And Keith, way to hold that long note, man. Who knew someone so thin had such big lungs? Yeah, you didn't take yourself too seriously, which was very entertaining to watch. Good job.
All right, we'll see you back here later. Thank you, Vocal Point. After a break, we got the all-girl rock stars of Delilah firing up a glam pop single. And don't forget, you can download any of the songs you hear tonight on iTunes. The hits keep coming on The Sing-Off.
It's scary taking on any solo. It's really scary taking on a solo as iconic as the Biebs when I don't have the hair. So I just tried to channel him as much as I could, and I did my best. So.